Jamila Salimpour, a professional ballet dancer who began teaching in 1949. Jamila codified the first vocabulary of ballet dance based on carefully researched movements from the professional dancers and regular people from the Middle East.